Hey everyone, today we are doing a quick tutorial on how to do a destination animation in iMovie, and let's go ahead and get started. Welcome to Shelly Saves the Day. On this channel, I do tech explained simply and video editing made easy. If that sounds good to you, make sure you like this video and subscribe. I would love to have you be part of the fam. All right, so in iMovie, one of the easiest things that a lot of people never really play around with and know exists is the animation destination. So we are going to go into iMovie right now and I'm going to show you how to do this. So once you open up a new project, you are going to go to the tab right over here that says backgrounds. You're going to see a good 10 maps or so. And if you notice, the first 6 or 7 of them all have this little red line. That is going to be the destination animation that we'll be working with today. Pick whichever one you like the most. This destination animation will be very helpful, especially for all of you travel vloggers or people going and illustrating where you are traveling to. Go ahead and pick one of the animations that you like the best. And then once you actually click on it, if you see over here in the window right up top, you're gonna see this little squiggle and you're gonna see a destination city from and to. So all you have to do is type in what city you are traveling from and what city you are traveling to, and then you'll be able to see a, you know, red line animation that is going from one destination to the other. Now, if you wanted to, you could come down to the timeline, you could drag that out a little bit. So if you just want it as a quick little something, or if you want to have it fill up a little bit more time, you can do it either way, will totally work. And this is really great to show a passing of time and when you're going to a new location. So let's say you're going from Seattle to around Christmas time when I went to Thailand, I would go ahead and put in Thailand and go ahead and see the animation. And then you would kind of feel and know that we were in a different place. Now, one really cool thing is what you could do is go ahead and Command C on this to copy it. You can Command V, that way you are going to paste it and then go back in and go to the little squiggle and you're going to reverse those destinations. So if you wanted to add the same animation, just reversing directions towards the end of the video, it would of course indicate that you are coming back home or, you know, to the next destination if you were island hopping or anything like that. So I know that this is a super quick tutorial, but I wanted to make sure that you knew about it because not enough people, I think, take advantage of this. It's a really easy way to show like a passage of time, distance, and really set the stage that you are going to a new location. So if this video was helpful for you, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I would love to know where you're watching from. So since we're talking about destinations, put where you are watching from as a comment down below because I want to read all about it. Now, if you're looking for more information about how to do iMovie, I have an entire e-course I am creating. It's called iMovie Made Easy. If you message me, I will give you a discount code for it because it is a pre-order right now. It's taking you through all the ins and outs, beginning to end project of iMovie. So if that sounds interesting to you, make sure you send me a message. I will see you guys all in the next video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Bye.